to another video on Madison's vlogs. Today I'm not going to be doing a vlog, I'm going to be doing a what's in my backpack back to school haul 2017. So I feel like this year is literally gonna kill me. It's literally I'm gonna kill myself. Like, last year was hard enough, so to get on to the video that none of you want to see. So let's start off with the big things that cannot fit in my heavy book bag. So first I have Kleenex wipes or Kleenex tissues, and I got a 4-pack. I only needed 2, but I got 4. Clorox wipes. I don't know how many I needed, but I got a pack of 3. So like I could have needed 1 or I could have needed 2, but there's a pack of 3. And then I have my baby wipes. I don't know why I needed these. There's not any toddlers in my school. Especially. But baby wipes. And yeah. Go on to the actual book bag, and we're gonna start with this pocket right there. So I obviously, as you saw, hand sanitizer, and then I have an EOS lip balm. I have this because my lips tend to get very chapped, especially during winter, so this is very nice to have. Then I have my Expo markers, and these are obviously used for dry erase markers, or dry erase boards, or like my teacher will use them for her dry erase board thingy that she uses to teach us. If I can talk, I will tell you. And then I just have my gum because in my previous grade I was allowed to chew gum, so obviously I'm allowed to this year. And then I just have like a little pocket, and in there I keep all of my pencil caps. So that's it for that, and now we're gonna go on to the big pocket. That literally breaks my back. It gets worse and worse every day of the year. So here I have my pencil pouches. I didn't need these, but I got them. So I have a bigger one and a smaller one, and they are holographic and they are so pretty. But in the bigger one, I have all of my pencils. So I got 2 packs of, I actually got 3 packs. I got 1 pack of holographic ones and then 1 pack of regular. As well, I have my scissors. Then I just had this soccer eraser, which none of you know this, or if like my friends are watching, then I love soccer. And then I have 3 of those classic erasers that you need for school. So there's that one, and then I have my smaller pencil pouch, which in there has, if I can get them out, has, sorry. But anyways, so those were my Sharpies. And then in here I also have the 2 packs of mechanical pencils that I got because they were both 99 cents. They were both, each pack was 99 cents, so I decided to get 2 of them. And so 2 packs of those. And then I needed one folder, so this is pretty much like the only, I guess you could say, cute color that they have. They didn't have my teal, so And then he did like flaps in the middle, which was dumb, but. Now, I have all of my notebooks. And I have flaps, which is great because it says my first name and my last name. So obviously I'm gonna keep this closed, but they're all like this, like ombre, I think that's what they call it, like the two colors. But I have a, they're all like ombre, like I'm just gonna call it that, but like, so I have the black and white one. Then I have my red and white one. Then I have my purple and white one. Then I have my pink and white one. And then we go on to my binders. I needed 2 2-inch binders, so I just got this pink one. And then I got this one. I got green and pink, if I could think. And now we're getting on to the last 4 small things in here. So, first I have my Crayola. First I have my Crayola crayons. And I also have my ruler, my holographic ruler, which I still need to write my name on because someone will steal that in a split second. Then I have my Crayola markers. I just got the skinny ones. Then I got erasable colored pencils, so they're erasable, you can see their erasers down there, and yeah, that is it for this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and make sure to turn on the post notifications and comment hashtag post notifications spam down below to get a shout out. Bye!